and now across the decades. Before the 1970s and before credit cards, cash came from a teller at the bank. But by the early 1970s, fully functioning automated teller machines began popping up across America. And though we may take ATMs for granted today, these beacons of convenience revolutionized personal banking and became the touchstone of the automated revolution.